Okay, so let's go to this one. The surrounding not strong, it's just normal, below 400 kilometers per second. But you take a look at the Wendland Belt, why the shape it bends. You see that? Double layer. So it for sure that another source of energy comes in the back. And you see it flow against our surrounding arrow. Up here again, you can see that IMF comes from the back, not in the front as usual. IMF comes from the back, come from behind Van Allen Belt in the front. That's why I say that those system X is come too close more and more. And again, Earth magnetic field at the north and the south, pretty weird. Take a look at the snapshot for the North Pole. You can see that the magnetic field not cycle anymore. They don't flow at the cycle more than 4 years. More than 4 years. And the south again, shape not too good. We still have solar wind filament. Another one, I forgot the name. CME come from sunspot, come from prominence, not really good. Take a look at the boy. Not any report. And the same in this area, Indian Ocean at Bengal and Andaman Sea, the signals still not too public. Two storm on the west coast of the North American continent. North and south still good. No more strong solar wind, no more strong CME to hit Earth. And again, look at the sunspot. Right now, I put the row again. 3067, really, really weak. I cannot see from my Nikon P1000. And 3062, almost the same. I put filter 1000, cannot see it. I put 2 1000, I still cannot see it. Nothing from NASA. Quiescent. Quiet again. China new space station just double inside yet. Many things now made in China had a good quality equal to EU and German. And again, the sun energy is going down. The sun energy go down, right? It mean no strong solar wind, no strong CME, but the Van Allen Belt, you see that? Earth, or we approach to the full ship pretty soon, and I believe that North Magnetic, right, from Canada, we move to Siberia in the area of 40, the Mark 40, pretty soon, within this December. But pole shift may occur at any time. That is, at any time. And I want to remind you again that pole shift, the earth will change the position, not upside down, not north to south, south to north, no, somewhere else. It's up to the energy that affect to earth, somewhere else. But right now, we got the data that Antarctica or South Pole should be in the equator for the next time. Something like this. You see that? Something like this. So, next pole shift, Antarctica will in equator, no more South Pole. Africa, even Thailand, we should be the cooler country. Every day, the information, the data from the spacecraft, from the many electronic devices around the world have generated the high frequency of EMP or EMF around the world. Another thing, cosmic ray. Let me see the cosmic ray. Bombard Earth a lot. And this cosmic ray will produce water to Earth. The more cosmic ray come to Earth, it means the more water on Earth. So water world is coming soon after the pole shift. Do your best. Everybody has to heal themselves at the same time. Anyone who can survive through this mega disaster have to help the other that still survive. But maybe wound or injury, they need help. Together we strong. God be with you.